Welcome back to NGTV Play Super Smash Brothers Project M, feature myself Spencer and my co-host Matt.
Ike. Sonic.
Play Sonic. I'm gonna play a different skin.
Sheik.
Go with Shadow. Oh my god, Shadow Sheik, Shadow Sonic.
Is it real life?
Or is it just fantasy?
Three, two,
oh my god, now we're like Naruto, we're like in the forest and shit. Downbeat as opposed to Samus. I should have side beat.
Oh, goddammit. Oh, again.
So think if I hit you,
I die.
No. With that neutral B where I go, I feel like when I hit you with that, I gain back. Like I just go into a regular fall, but if I miss, I go into a free fall. Feels weird. Maybe not. One second, test it. Okay. I don't know. That's a free fall right there.
I mean, you're not flashing.
Yeah, but I wasn't able to do anything out of it. I am flashing, but it's like it's not showing up very well. I just did the up B, and I flashed for that as well.
Well, ready? Yeah, that's the up B.
No, but like this. You see that? How that looks? And then this.
All right.
His air dodge looks like witch time.
Go! Go where?
Pretty high octane match.
Yeah. You gotta do like a.
One sec.
Lobber knocker.
Looks like he's trying to do witch time. Yeah.
Yeah.
Witch time. I'm like doing shit that I haven't done before. Hit you, but it didn't do anything to you.
It's crouched.
Best fall.
I don't know what I did. Jumped on your thingy when you upbeat.
Yeah, it just looked like you went
and
down.
And then I
really
air dodged.
Really, it looked like you went down really fast and then went back up really fast. So it was like.
Yeah, it's because I tried to.
You tried
to. I tried to. No. Oh. Let me finish my sentence. I tried to wave dash, but your thing was right there. So when I went to wave dash, the inputs, I jumped off your thing and then immediately air dodged down.
Interesting.
Three.
Yeah.
Two,
pretty weird.
One. Go.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, there wasn't much I can do about that. Too.
Been dirty.
Oh, come on. It's so stupid that you can't jump out of that fucking side beat.
Three, two, One, go!
I'm surprised you didn't jump off your thingy.
No, in the air it doesn't. It just, it's a one-time use.
Ooh, that was like 100% luck.
Yeah, it's my fault too. I keep trying to go out there and like meet you with a forward air. Find a way of extending that differently. I mean, he has so much upward momentum, so I wonder if maybe if I just need to just jump and hope.
Are you doing that before your jump?
I don't know. Oh, I thought you were going to miss it for a second.
Yeah, I thought I was going to miss it too.
Realized I can jump in that. So cool. It's just my down B, though. It's not my side B, unfortunately. And I don't know if my down B is actually safe to, like, use off stage. Fade.
Oh, no, it wasn't a fade. You snapped to the thing. You were invincible. I went right through you because you grabbed the ledge.
I thought, I guess I didn't pay attention enough, but I was trying to, slow my momentum. I wouldn't go too fast over there, but
no, I
don't really
light.
Have a lot of control over his horizontal movement at all. In that beat. It's pretty easy to get the pillars on Sonic, for the most part. They seem slower.
Yeah, they do seem slower.
I like Sonic. Sonic's fun. I used to not like him. But, I think now, since I played him more often, I do enjoy him better.
Alright, I want to do one more. A salty run back. What's great is that the lasers totally shut that shit down right there, whatever that is.
Might be. That one?
Yeah. Shit!
Need to work on that. That's like a definite, like, no move right there. Sonic's like a mixture between, he's kind of his own beast, but he has a lot of, like, Pikachu's type, like, approaches, you know, with his neutral and, like, rushing people down.
Thought maybe I could ride the lip. But girlfriend always said no.
Girlfriend always wants to ride the lip?
No. I thought I could ride the lip, but then my girlfriend always says no.
Oh. That's cool. That's some shield pressure.
I should have fucking grabbed that shit.
Movements.
That was pretty crazy, though.
Yeah, I think I'd already jumped, so it kind of messed up what I was trying to do. Yeah, he does some weird movement stuff in the air with that. Like, I'll have to either watch a video or like test it out, because this down B has a lot of stuff you can do. Like, you can shield pressure with the, you know, just by pressing it, and then you can also jump out of it and, like, get double hits on people. But then I had already jumped, and, I was able to switch directions in the air. Kind of like Pikachu's recovery. Like, really weird.
Maybe B reversed it.
Maybe. But I'd already gone a distance. I don't know.
I don't know. It's weird.
All right, guys. Well, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, hit like button. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.